Hello everyone and welcome to my channel again. In this video I'm going to talk about hantavirus, which is now in the news because a guy in China died because of this virus and who was tested positive. And this virus is spread due to rodents and especially their waste, and if you are in contact with their nest. And some key symptoms that it starts to appear due to this virus are fatigue, fever and dizziness. And this fever is indeed very dangerous because there is no proper medicine for it, and mortality rate is extremely high, and it is something around 38%. So how to avoid it, and what is the cure? Well, the cure is, if you have these symptoms, it can be due to normal flu or anything. But if you are in contact with rodents or their waste, you need to specify. Then there is a test that can be run to identify some key markers in your from your sample, which can help you to identify. And the cure is, the doctor or paramedic staff is going to look after your respiratory as well as your calcium and oxygen level to make sure you are curing it and you are recovering from this disease or this virus. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe and follow me on Twitter. Thank you. Bye.